Hello friends, welcome back to All About Structural Analysis and Design. So in this video, I'll be showing you practically how to do waterproofing on your own, okay? So the water leakage becomes a major problem in the rainy season, okay? And if you go to waterproofing expert, the rates are high, okay? Usually they charge 50 to 60 rupees per square feet. And if on an average, if you have 1000 square feet slab, so it will go around 50 to 60,000 rupees. So instead of that, you can just identify the cracks, the major cracks, which are having leakage on the slab. You can just fill it with the solution. Which solution, I will tell you, the detailed procedure, how the application should be done, how the mixing should be done, and how to apply it, everything I will show you. Okay, and the solution which I am going to use is Dr. Fixit solution. I would like to tell you that this is not a sponsored video. This is based on my experience. In my own house, I had applied 2 years back and the results are very good. So this is not a sponsored video, okay? So you can on your own do this in your home, okay, if there are any leakage or major leakage cracks. So these are the materials and equipments only you require for the waterproofing if you want to do on your own. So in that, this solution has been used, that is Dr. Fixit 301 PDcrete URP. There are again many solutions, but I personally have used this solution and this is giving excellent results. So this is 1 kg liquid you will be getting, and you need this cement, okay? And for the application, you need one brush, paint brush, normal paint brush, and one trowel to mix it, and one pan, okay? So the equipments are very simple, you will be having in your home, and these are the two material you have to purchase. Ratio, we will be mixing 1:1. So I have taken here 500 grams of cement. So in that, so as this is 1 kg, so here marking also will be there of 200 ml. So we will add 500 ml into this 500 grams of cement, and we'll check with the consistency, the thickness of the solution, and based on that you can just add the extra cement if you want. Okay, see here, this is a white fluid. Okay, so we will add 500 ml into this 500 gram of cement. So this is the 500 ml of Dr. Fixit solution. So now we will mix it. Okay, don't add any water into this mixture. Okay, not even one drop of water you should add. Only this white fluid, that is Dr. Fixit solution, and only normal cement you have to take it. Properly you have to mix so that no lumps are there in the solution. We have thoroughly mixed the 500 grams of cement and 500 ml of solution, but you can see this is very much fluid. So we will add some cement into it and we'll make it little bit thick fluid. Okay, so this is the consistency you will require to apply the solution to fill the cracks. So you can see here the crack which has to be filled with this solution. So before the application, first you have to clean the surface, okay? So with the brush and water, you have to first clean it, and then you can apply onto this particular crack. So you can see here how much a big crack it is. Crack width is more here. So this was the major crack which was having leakage. So we will apply for this particular crack. So you can take the brush, okay, dip into this solution and directly apply to this crack. So this is very easy application, no need of specialist mason or waterproofing expert. So just dip it and apply it. So how you can paint the surface, so same way you can do it. So as this surface is very dry, so it is getting absorbed, so no need to worry. You have to apply 2 to 3 coats once it gets dries, okay. So as you can see, the complete crack have been filled with this solution. So it looks like this, the cement color it will appear, and wherever the crack ends, there you can end your application. Okay, this is how it has the simple process of application of this Dr. Fixit waterproofing solution. And also remember that only one coat is not sufficient. You have to apply 2 coats, or you can go with 3 coats also. So the next application will be on the after 12 hours or after 24 hours, and also you have to remember you have to cure it, okay, after 12 hours or when it dries completely. You have to sprinkle water onto this particular application. This is how you will be doing waterproofing on your own in your own house and in a cost effective manner. So complete cost, if you calculate with the solution, cement and all, it will become in less than 500. So you can fill the major cracks in less than 500 rupees on your own. So if you have liked this video, please like it, share it, and don't forget to subscribe All About Structural Analysis and Design, and also press the bell icon for the latest notifications of my videos in civil and structural engineering. Thank you, friends.